Welcome back, comrades, to our brutal walkthrough on the SnowRunner. How you doing, boys and girls? My comrades. Okay, so, previous episode, we rescued our Western Star, which I enjoy it really much right now. Look at this truck. Yeah, baby, you're gonna make our day. And in the last game I told you that we're gonna do some exploring on the map. Basically, I wanna open up, well, at least try to open up the entire map to see if we can find some upgrades here, which will greatly help us, because you saw, no upgrades, you're basically in a very hard situation. So, with all that thing said, let's go and conquer this land. Let's go and conquer it. Hold on, boys. I'll turn up my volume a little bit. Let's go. Oh! Yeah, lovely. Starting it already with the damage. Okay, let me go fast repair it since I'm here at the garage. Move. Let's go. Okay, I'll try now not to look into the side. My driving teacher always told me, don't look at the sides, look at the road, you idiot. Well, what he done? What did he knew? He knew nothing. We are taking our bouncer back to the action. Come on, bounce, 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 bounce. Okay, so where is our first watchtower? Okay, fair enough. Over here, right? Let's go straight, boys. Come on, little bouncer. All-wheel drive. Sorry about that. Oh, come on. Right here. Let's go. Automatic. Will be faster. It will be faster. Oops. No trees, no trees. Yeah. I don't think that's a good idea to drive through here, because it's really muddy. And plus destroying the poor souls' crops, huh? What kind of person are you, Slaughter? I was thinking not to hit it, but yeah. Thought about it too late. Okay, watchtower. Just don't hit the pole. Don't hit the pole. Oh yeah. Well, it doesn't matter. Because we are close to our first watchtower. is. Yeah, baby. Let's do this. Oops. Come on, bouncer. Oops. To see our beautiful scenery. Yeah. We have the demo. Ooh, damn, it looks good. Okay, now let's go for the second watchtower. But first, we're gonna go and grab this upgrade. And then go for the watchtower. Sounds great? Sounds fantastic. Yeah, come on, little car. Don't disappoint. Bouncer 800. Bounce, bounce, come on, bounce. I say come on, bounce. Everyone in the house. Yeah? Our Bowser is too powerful for this. It's way too powerful. He doesn't need any road. He will bounce over. Okay, I see a small cut between the trees. Yeah. Oh, really? Did I need to go there? Lovely series, yeah? Just keep flipping. So, like I told you, here is the power of an autonomous winch. It just makes your day, boys and girls. It just makes your day, comrades. Okay, we do now. But not for here. Too big of a step. Let's go through here, cause we Russian don't care. We don't need proper roads. Back in Russia, we don't have roads. We have just steep inclines. Yes. Here we have our first upgrade. High plus, no, just high. Or high minus. No. I'm stuck. Left, right, left. Come on, I can see you moving. See this tree in front of me? How can I not grab it? Well, the bush. Ah, really? You are stuck here. Okay, we are moving slowly, but. Come on. carbone. No good. I can see it moving a little bit, but that's way too slow. I pause. Hello, gear. Oh yeah, guys, you can see we're barely getting out of it. But yeah, come on. Come on, bouncer. What happened to you? Yeah, you can see like small, little by little we are getting out from this mud. But yeah, next time I will stay away from this deep water. This episode's never go right. Right? You wanna go relax, drive around a little bit with your bouncer, and yeah, you get into this muddy river that you cannot get out. Come on, powerful. Low plus. Yes. Do the thing, my little bouncer. And what international transfer? Good, but I don't have it. Okay, let's go further. First, get out of the mud and be careful not to flip here, because otherwise we don't have a recovery. So bouncy. Yeah. I keep using the wrong buttons. Oh, get back on your feet. Oh yeah, look at this. Hardcore, yeah.
Ah, that's not right.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I don't see nothing. Okay, let's go. Again. Again mud. I don't like it. But I have no choice. Oh yeah. Here is okay. We will put it in a high gear. Okay, my bouncer powered it through. No. Really? Again. I don't know, I'm thinking already to take off that add-on from my roof. Cause as you can see it gives me nightmares. Yeah, sorry, boys. Sorry, comrades. It gives me nightmares. Again, deep mud. This map is full of surprises. You just think you can go there and you get into deep, deep mud. Good thing we have an engine upgrade. And off-road all-terrain tires at least. Because otherwise, yeah, imagine now I would get there with the Fleet Star, or with the White, with the Northern Star. What the hell is that second name? Yeah, I would have been stuck there for good. Oh really? How come that? I hear, Ninja Winch technique. Yeah, that's why we need upgrades, boys. Because look, this scout is kinda upgraded and better the less fitted for this road, right? Now imagine, I will not go here. Now imagine to go with the trucks here. Oh man. I'll not go into this swamp, I'll go around because I know already this small little harmless looking bushes, what they represent. If you get inside there, don't go in the mud. Come on. Hard terrain, yeah, there we go. Harder terrain. Oh yeah. Well, yeah. Straight away mud. One more mud. Okay. Hard terrain. Oh. I don't know even. Okay. Over here. Let's reverse. So yeah, apparently the bestest way was through that little side, but I the hard way. I like it the hard way, as usual. But just don't tell me I'm stuck. Come on! Like, really? You're doing this to me? No, no. No, 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 no. Don't flip. Oh, I got to mention something. Something wrong. Come on. Yep, come on. Are you serious right now? No, no, no. Low gear. The lowest possible. Oh, second pointer. Let's try that. A little bit closer. Yes, we got that. Whew! That was intense. Okay, let's see observation. The swamp land. Oh. Okay. Upper swamplands, right? Solid foundation. Missions. Okay. We will go here. She was that mission. And we need to go to this watchtower. And for that, we're gonna take this route here. The water route. To be more interesting, right? Right. Okay, let's go through here. Because we have a tree over there. At least we can grab on to something. If something goes wrong. Okay. Low. Low boss. Oh, okay. I was thinking, what is going on? Why I don't have power for that, but I don't have fuel. So, I need to unwinch. I need to refuel. Bam. Okay. Okay, as usual. Let's turn around here, because you can see we can go near these trees. And it has a more hard and stable terrain. Just love it. No, pinch me back. Let me grab the mission first, because I'm kind of scared to go there right now. Well, at least, well, if I lose this truck, well, I can buy another scout, like this one. Yeah, I remember I said no truck purchases, but to be fair, well, I didn't explain quite till the end. I cannot buy any other trucks. Well, besides the one that is provided for me in the game, right? So, for instance, I can buy this Scout 800 if I lose it. I meant no other trucks than this. Than what the game is providing. But okay, we will try not to lose this. This will be low gear. Top view. Actually, no, I don't like this idea. The stream is too fast, too strong for this, I think. Because I don't want to lose it. Especially that I'm top heavy. And I think I can drown over there. I don't have the snorkel yet. So, I know you wanted to see these guys, but no, not now, at least not now, because I will get stuck there, the currents will take me, so no, I still want to play, I still need this bouncer to scout for, come on. Look, I'm already so tempted to take this rooftop off. So unstable. So really unstable. Come on. Push back. Good. Okay, then we gonna take this route here. Go down here and here and go to this watchtower, and I think we will finish on this because this is gonna be a long journey. Plus it's going to night time. Branches. Come on, get out. Back on the road. Oh, really? This made me a damage. Okay. Doesn't matter. Too bad I don't have the... Because in MudRunner, right? That's the first part of SnowRunner. In MudRunner you would have an extreme, like a realistic extreme game. So as you saw when I passed near the loading, you saw a crane. You saw a crane. So the idea is you need to physically go and load up your cargo. It's not like you just go there and press C, then press auto load and it's pam pam loaded and you are going to your mission. No, you come for that, you would need all the time to have a crane on your truck. So basically you just go load it up yourself with the crane, then you have the cargo on your flatbed, and then only after that you can go and do your missions. And sometimes, as I remember in MudRunner, you needed to put it there perfectly. So if you put it not right, for instance just whatever and pack cargo, it wouldn't pack and straight away straighten up with the way you need. No, it would be only if you put it right, if you load it the proper way. Oh yeah, now that's extreme, and auto-load. No, again, so bouncy. Good thing we have this trigger, really good thing. Back up a little bit. Come on. Yeah, I'm already thinking, like I told you, to take off this roof rack. Because it is giving me nightmares. Or, I don't know. It's a good recovery vehicle. Now this scout has 300 points of recovery. repairs on it? Well, how to say? Yeah, that's kinda really good. That is really good, no? For a roof rat, on a scout especially. Oh well, we will see. Maybe I'll get used to it and I will not need to change it. Gear. Two dodgy bridges. Now between those rocks. No, don't do that. Don't. Just don't. Between the trees, yep. We are here. Now let's slowly move down the road. Yay. I just love flipping around. All the time, yeah? Okay. Can we winch this? Yes, we can. Back on the road, and we need to go up. Now back here again, although I remember that I said I will never come to this road again. Oh, hold on, I left here somewhere the... Oh no, it's over there. Okay, doesn't matter. I have fuel on my roof rack for one more refuel, well, almost full refuel, so yeah. I think that should be enough to get to that watchtower. Then go back and fuel up. Okay, so the watchtower is on the other side. So we will go near the bridge and there will be where you can see those trees, there will be a passage. A muddy passage, but still a passage. One speed, right here. And let's slowly but surely get on the other side. Well, actually, yeah, I can put an automatic gear. Oh yeah, here we have the passage, so we will go to the next watchtower, which is over there. I need upgrades. I need upgrades pronto. Fast. Okay, let's go. And go over here. Really? Come on, left, right. Come on, grab onto something. Okay, let's do this way. I think our rope. Come on, I can see you moving. Back up. Okay, this is deep. And I'm almost out of fuel. Okay, let's refuel for one last time. Okay, officially now I am empty on you. Look, that's the way I wanna see. Pass through everything. Use that watchtower. Let's go to it. Okay, let's mark it. Over here. Done. Yeah, and try not to stop everywhere, boys. Because yeah, if I wouldn't stop, maybe I would have gone straight through this mod. But since I stopped, yeah. Keep the momentum always. that helps a lot. 130 meters, okay. Stop. Don't bounce that much. Okay, really close. To this washed out. Yeah, I can even see the outline. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Launch observation. Look at this beautiful scenery. Okay, what we have here? An upgrade. We have two upgrades. And we have... Oh! We have the Shaggy here. And we need just to... repair it and it's ours. Oh yeah. I will do that, but that will happen in the next episode, guys. So next episode, what we're gonna do, we're gonna go grab this upgrade, pass through through this passage, grab this upgrade, go refuel at the fuel station, yeah, and then we're gonna go grab this Chevy, cause well, we need a more. And maybe we'll do this boulder thingy. So, see you in the next episode, comrade.